away all electronic devices. Video and photographic recordings are not permitted without prior approval. We ask that you please remain seated throughout the performance, and if you must exit, that you wait until applause. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Steele, Mr. Schoenwald, Ms. Sullivan, Donna Lee, and of course our department chair, Jerry Guerrero. Thank you so much for being here tonight and being here to support us. Following the program, obviously it didn't start with the chorus, which is just the first, but that's our first piece. So the wind ensemble played first piece, and then everyone will be subsequently in order, that order. I also want to take a minute just to let you know about the accolades that are in there. There's some really great accolades. We had several students go out for Allstate this year, and we have five students make Allstate. For those of you that don't know what that means, to give you an example, it's basically the finest students in the state of Florida in music. So would my five students that auditioned and won a spot please stand up and be recognized? That is an incredible accomplishment. There are over 3,000 students that auditioned for about about 1,000 spots in high school. So it's quite an honor to be selected for that. And just to be able to go through the audition, you have to be at a really high level anyway. So it's just my hat's off to all you guys. Thank you very much. On with the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. I'm so glad to see so many of you here tonight. For our last piece, as you've heard, we've had so much music for you tonight, and we have more coming, so please do stay for the second half. Go get some cookies and water outside during the intermission. Come back for the second half. We have more music, more than ever before. We can see some really nice student initiative happening in the second half with smaller groups that they prepared some of it. Really on their own. And of course, the wonderful jazz band will be performing. For now, though, I'm inviting you to sing along with us for our last piece. So please turn to the last page, very last back page of your program. You'll find the words, and you will have our chorus helping you guys, so you don't have to feel totally unrehearsed and unprepared. If you are choosing to sing with us, would you please stand up? Who's the first brave one to stand up? Who's singing with us? Yay! You can also sing while you're sitting, but I'm telling you, you sound much better when you stand, and maybe you would like to stretch also. So go ahead, doesn't matter, sit or stand. Do follow our wonderful chorus for the words. Keep in mind, joy to the world is first, then O come all ye faithful, then heart the herald, and finally silent night. Okay? The chorus is going to be helping you, and orchestra will play along. Here we go.
Thank you.
And that concludes our first half of the concert. Thank you very much and enjoy the reception we have for you outside. And we will see you in about 15 minutes. The next tune is called Joy to the World, sort of.
Serious and so is chorus. These two pieces we learned for the Veterans Day a month ago or so, because they both have beautiful student solos, we decided to include them in this program so we can show these students off. First you will hear our senior Isabella Piscom play a three violin solo on the Ashokan Farewell, and then the chorus is going to sing Homeward Bound, and our soprano Julia Witherspoon and our baritone Kabim Joinani will be featured in that song. And that will be accompanied by not a music student at all, but our student in our school, Alexa Smith. We thank her very much for being here tonight with us for that song. Thank you.
Thank you.
features Danny Hagelager and Sebastian Meldrum on trumpet, and written by Miles Davis, so it's got a lot of trumpet.
Chamber strings does not exist in our school, so just keep in mind, to make this happen, we've used a lot of our after hours, so please give an extra applause to these students after the performance. We're using all of our seniors, juniors, and some, because my cello section is so young, you'll see some also younger students in the cellos. And this is I'll Be Home for Christmas.
Tis the season to be funky.
I know it's a funny name. It's a really cool chart, though. This features a couple of people. It features Stefan on tenor sax, Danny on alto sax. It features our drummer and our bass player, Driss, our drummer, Evo, and our bass player, Driss. And I hope you enjoy our funkiness of Tis the Season.
Thank you.
little treat for you that's not in the program. I have a clarinet trio coming up, and they're going to play something they've been working on their own.
Now you're gonna hear a very cool song, a new song by Nora Jones and Luffy called Better Than Snow. This is Julia Witherspoon and Kate Brewer.
We have come to the conclusion of our concert with one tune left to play. I want to tell you all how much I appreciate all of you being here tonight, how much I appreciate all of you having your children at Gulliver, all of your children in music at Gulliver, all of the students that I deal with here every day are just the best kids I've ever seen. And that's all because of you parents out there, and I thank you so much. In conclusion, I just want to say that this is their gift to you, and I hope you enjoy it. Have a happy holiday, happy Hanukkah, happy Merry Christmas, Kwanzaa, New Year, everything that we all celebrate. And I just want to thank you again one more time from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for celebrating the holiday season with us and coming out to our concert.